Hello everyone, Vaesive here and welcome back to Hollow Knight. We made ourselves back to Dung Defender. I went off screen to Salubra and bought us a quick focus, hoping it's going to help out against this guy because for some reason he's kicking my butt. I really wish I had one more extra slot was, because I would love to be able to have long nail shit. Shit.
Doma, doma.
Didn't matter. Damn it, he got me twice. Alright, we're just gonna get our ass kicked, I guess. God damn it. Shit, that was close.
Doma, 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 doma.
Hey, you knocked him out. I didn't mean to use that. Yo. Thank you. Oh shit. Bouncing poo balls. Holy crap, that was close. Knocked him over again. I should have healed instead. Uh-oh. What's that mean? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Is worse. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Holy crap. Shit. Shit. No, I was hoping that was gonna be a kill. No, we were so close. Well, actually, I have no idea. Damn it. Well, I feel we did better. Got him down to some crazy mode. And then, what did we do? We got him to crazy mode. Knocked him down 3 times. Hopefully, this time we can do it better. If I could keep some of this soul, that would make it so much easier. Come here, puppy. Good puppy. Alright, let's... be great if I could get him. Oh! Without being hit, that was perfect. Yeah, if I had one more notch, I could have a long nail. But I could not afford it, unfortunately. And I don't even think if I would have bought the extra notch slot, it would have just been a piece. I don't think it would have been a full slot. Or notch, whatever. You know what I mean. Alright, let's get our buddy. Uh-oh. Shit, you asshole. Oh, he hit us twice. Man, that sucks. Well, starting with no soul. Don't hit me. Poops. Poops flying. I may play just avoiding the poops. Managed to bounce him away, that was good. Alright. Ow. He hit me with a poop. Oh! Shit. Shit, did it again. Uh-oh. Things are getting bad. Thank God he went the other way. Still got hit. Oh, I'm playing worse this round. Shit. Playing way worse. Shit!
Bunda!
No, let me heal. I'm trying to heal. Crazy. No, you asshole. Not liking this fight. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. That actually went way better than I thought it was going to. Die, sucker. Get him for extra soul. Double hit those. Works out well. That sucker. Yeah, I'm coming to fight you again. You poop slinger. Heal up. I wonder how much damage the soul blast thing does compared to my nail. Because it might be worth it to use it, but I'm not sure. I was scared he was going to do a soul blast. Alright. Biggin. Shit. Stupid pool ball. Oh, he lands on me? Bouncing pool balls. Nice. Dang it. I knew I should have backed up. Oh, we knocked him down twice. Shit. That was probably going to be a good opportunity. Spent too much time wailing on him. I should have healed earlier. That was maybe our quickest death. And we actually got him down quite a few times pretty soon. That would have been awesome. I'm switching back and forth on the directions to hit. I would have felt cool if I got him without getting hit. I hate that thing. Aha! Dodge your ugly self. Nope, he's still coming. Lovely. Right. A little bit of soul here. At least he's not too far away from the checkpoint. But this quick focus, I should definitely be taking better use of it. I'm used to it taking forever and waiting for long periods of time of not being attacked. Might be able to do it a little more closer. Shit. Oh, I'm glad I was not within. Ow! Well, he still hit me. Alright, no soul again. Make enough money, I can go buy another notch here soon. Bouncing, bouncing, bouncing. What? I thought I could break those. Knocked him over. Like, right there is the perfect opportunity to heal. Oh, I swung. Uh-oh. Doing it again. Alright, heal. Perfect. Shit. I don't know why I'm getting hit on that this time. Alright, this is just crazy mode. Fuck. Double hit. Lovely. Almost triple hit. I was lucky. Oh, he backed up. I don't think I've seen him do that before. Shit. 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 No. Damn it. No. Please be dead. Whoa, I can't believe I jumped him over. Come on. Shit. Knock him over. Heal, heal, heal. Heal, heal, heal. Holy crap, that was lucky. My heart is pounding, guys. Shit. Be dead, be dead, be dead, be dead, be dead. Don't have another form. That's the death animation where shit explodes, right? Yes! We did it! The Poopinator is dead. Look at him in the background. He's stuck in a poop. Defender's crest. Neat. We did it. What changed? I thought I was gonna have a... Okay. This looks like breakable. It is. Alright. Whoa. He's cool. Probably not gonna like fighting him. I missed. I'm scared to fall down. I don't know what's below me. Hold still. Well, spikes are below me apparently. Alright, well, he seems stuck. Let's go up. Can I continue to go up? Hard to see them with those beams in the way. Unfortunately, I'm missing out on a lot of geo doing this. City of Tears. We've been here before. Whoa. Big red dude. This way. Oh. Oh, new people. They look like old people. Old aristocrats. Mahur. Mahur. He's running away. Alright, we need to find something that's gonna give us some sort of save point. That's something breakable. That's not what I want. That is. Cool. Not sure what that did for us, but we did it. It didn't do anything. Okay. Just broke this place for no reason. Ow. That guy just goes ham. Ow. And that guy goes zombie. I have to pick up Geo manually. Ow. You suck, man. I'm trying to get up there. How have I not been here before? Like, oh, it's closed off from that side. Okay. So if we go this way, what's gonna happen? Save point would be lovely. So this must have just been opened from the defender thing. I must be able to go up still. Okay, so let's not go this way. I'm very lost as to where I'm actually supposed to be going. Because neither of those directions took me anywhere. So, YOLO jump! Okay, we can get around you at least. We're gonna do that. Since I don't think I can fight you guys yet. Might need some ability. Shit! Okay, that was... Ooh. Ooh. I wish there were some signs around telling me what the heck to is coming up. Alright. Yee! My Geo. King Station. Would love a checkpoint. This works. Oh, it's broken. That sucks. Dang it, man. Oh, and that my chair's busted too. That's terrible. Looks like one of the Russian dolls. The stacking dolls. Can't go in there. Please tell me this one's fixed. Hey, save point. Thank you. Now we just need to find a corner for a friend. Yep. Now we can get here again. Neat. Neato burrito. Save just in case. That doesn't get counted as a save. I didn't see the save icon, but I also wasn't looking. Be fun to fight them with a long nail. Because they wouldn't be able to do anything. Alright. Guys. Thumping around. Ow! Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh no, it doesn't look to be anything. This does. Whoa. They're having an aristocrat party. Just beating them all up. Ow. What the heck was this place? Nothing? Nothing to observe, inspect? Okay. That's weird. That looks like what's his name? A door with a simple lock. Alright, we need a key. Stop it. I'm liking that quick heal, man. Ow, no. Do not want a piece of you guys right now. Oh, no. Does this have a lock too? No. Ah, get out of the way. Why didn't I dash? Yeah. Ow. God damn it. No. There we go. Jeez. Don't know why I couldn't jump over him. I say we try to kill one person and then maybe go buy another shard thing. Ooh! Yeah! There we go. Alright, save here. For life. Maybe go see Salubra. Hey, bud. You're awesome.
Little one, we stand in the king's station. Named, of course, for the king of Hollow Dust. He who ordered the building of the Stagways and station. The king never rode the Stagways himself, but I've heard he was a glorious bug to behold. Bright and radiant in visage, so much so it hurt to look at him.
Let's go to Forgotten Crosspath. Crossroads. I think it's 500 for the new upgrade. I'm hoping it is. She might be a long run. Ah, wouldn't be too bad. Let's save here, just in case I happen to die along the way. Down. Further, more down. Actually, need to kill one of you. Need your Geo. Need your Geo. Need one more. There it is. Geo. Let's heal up so we can get the most out of this guy. Oh. Why did I think that healed me full? I knew better than that. Where am I going? Oh, this is fine. Hey, buddy. Little rhino beetle. Salubra! My gal! Ooh. 500. Does it just give me a full notch? Because that'd be awesome. Oops. Do that again. It does. Oh, so nice. Let's, for now, gathering swarm so I can get my Geo. But eventually, we're going to want that long nail stuff, man. What is that? That one. This one's pretty dope, too. And this crest. Oh. Causes the bear to emit a heroic odor. I gotta know what it looks like. Ew! I'm farting. That's so gross. A heroic odor. There it is. Alright. We're gonna leave this episode up here. If you liked it, remember to like, subscribe, comment. It helps me out a lot. Lets me know what you're liking, what you're not liking. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt and shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to possibility fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vaesive, thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!